open something first.
I see you.
Together again, except this time, I am afraid the circumstances are much more dire. The land is gone. The ever-blooming trees and plants are dying. Once the Titans used these life-giving waters to create and shape all life in Pandaria. These waters that kept the Vale in bloom. They are run into the Valley of the Four Winds. The most colorful farmland in the world. And now, the malignance of the old god has manifested itself into the waters. Oh, foul thing. Destroy it before it seeps deep into the soil and corrupts all of Pandaria.
I'm out of range. Target something first.
Waters are pure once more. Can you feel their life-giving energies flow through you? It will take much time for the Vale to heal, but you have given us hope. Can it be? Oh no. No, no, no! The Golden Lotus? But they pledged their lives to defend this place.
You? Rook knows you.
Yes, Rook Stonetoe, you remember me. What has happened to you?
Rook doesn't know. Head is cloudy.
Astounding. Another chamber that looks to originate from these titans. It must have been hidden away long before recorded history. And with good reason. In the chamber ahead, under our peaceful land.
Halt!
Oh my, what is this? Hello, I am Lore Walker Cho.
No further corruption will enter the Heart Chamber.
Further corruption? Oh no, we are here to stop the corruption and save Pandaria.
You wish to purge the corruption?
Yes, please let us pass.
Should you pass this door at this time, you would fail. You, all of you, are corrupted with the insidious plague known as pride. You stand tall and proud atop your accomplishments, and this will be your downfall. Should you wish to defeat the corruption, you will first need to purify the corruption within yourselves. Speak to me again when you are prepared to face your inner demons. Very well. I will create a field to see your corruption.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
So Hellscream's arrogance unleashed the last of the Shaw. I am not surprised.
Look here! He left his weapon behind.
Gore Howl.
This means he's completely unhinged.
News to no one, Regent Lord. King Rin's fleet is converging on Orgrimmar as we speak.
Likewise. Sylvanas and I have both sent ships to support Vol'jin's revolution.
I'm warning you, Lorthamar. The Alliance is besieging the city, and we will destroy Hellscream. Your people had best stay out of our way.
It is always a pleasure to see you, Lady Proudmoore.
Come, heroes! Through the portal! The siege of Orgrimmar begins!
Question everything.
High King, I've brought reinforcements.
To the docks! Loktar Ogar!
Get closer.
Think you have won? We are orcs, pure of blood, commanded by the greatest war chief who ever lived. Your blood will fill this bay.
Landing parties, form up. Footmen to the front.
The Dragon Maw are supporting the War Chief.
Yes, my scouts learned all about this one. Warlord Zayla. Bring her proto-drake down, and the rest of the Dragon Maw crumble.
You're going to need some serious firepower.
Commandeer those towers. Turn the anti-air batteries around and blast her
from
the sky.
5, 4, 3.
Some of you should
stay
behind to hold the landing zone.
Dragon Maw Clan, retake the docks and push them into the sea. In the name of Hellscream and the True Hall.
Thank you.
go.
Turn the sea to attack that tower, then bury them alive!
She's turning her siege weapons on her own towers! It worked! The proto-drake is falling! I've conjured a blizzard! Lead them into it!
Gates of Orgrimmar, and make contact with Vol'jin and his revolutionaries.
We'll see if he's managed to keep up his end of the bargain.
To save you, we're here for Kalimdor. Get forces inside the gates while we distract the enemy.
Have anything to say for yourself, Pandaren?
Ignored my soul.
Beware.
perhaps. And some sort of darkness I can feel in my very soul. Have finally arrived. Demolitions! Fire at will!
That would scare you shellless!
And beaten, but the hatred boils inside me. Many times have I fallen at the hands of an orc, and many times have I risen again.
Come back with some better stories.
Never again. Nazgrim has failed us. Corcoran, destroy these intruders.
charged for this compound. They're not giving up.
We'll post up here with some troops. Scout on ahead and see if we can flush Garrosh.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Of range.
Initiating system reset. Module 2 at 50%. Hey, system reset requires two.
shock it until it can't move anymore. It's causing a riot.
I salute you. There's something right foul in these chambers below the city.
Oh, good. You're the one that smashed up my juggernaut. Let's see how you like the newest addition to the War Chief's arsenal, the Iron Star.
Oof, that looks dangerous. Get in there, boys, and show him what we're made of.
Time to mix with
children, the loss of the old one, and soon you.
We will slay you all as easily as we slew the Pandaren of old.
And then the old one will remake this world for the landed.
I guide the blood of the Titans. You face the Paragons.
Chief. We can end this here. Now. No more bloodshed. Ha! Do you remember nothing of honor? Of glory on a battlefield? You would parley with the humans who allowed warlocks to practice their dark magics right under our feet. Are the Orcish Horde, the true Horde. We die, bloody and thrashing on the field of battle, like true Orcs should. You are an Orc no longer, and speak for none but yourself. You betrayed our people to forge your fragile alliances, and I will take great pleasure in tearing them apart. I will correct the mistake I made long ago. Spirits of the wind, the earth, the water, hear my call! Come to my aid! Fool! My dark shaman have twisted and tortured the elements for miles around. They cannot hear you now. Once again, and powerless to do anything. Never powerless, Geras. And never alone. So, you wish to face off against a real Orc war chief. So be it.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.